mentioned we have some ownership problems?
Mr. Duggan.
Exactly. The Duggan family. They want to buy this place, but first they mean to destroy it so they can rebrand it, write off all its debts, and get it cheap, then turn it into a tacky dump. I feel awful asking for your help, but I obviously cannot go...
Oh, fuck. I got some nice
这刚好，我晕到快吐了。
Thank you. I'm, well, we are all really grateful.
这排队没意思，一点意思都没有。
陈先生，你打电话给你叔叔。
Well, thank you again. And anyway, I hope this will be the last of it, and we can make the Duggins go away.
Promise that you'll never be lonely.